Hello everyone, it is super late. I have been working all day. I have huge piles of clothes I need to put away in my closet on my bed. I just want to ignore all the responsibilities and all the sleep I probably should be getting, and I just want to open up this. Okay, so first I'm gonna go ahead and open the box, and we're gonna go ahead and go through everything in it, even though I've already seen because I literally looked up all the spoilers possible. So let's just go ahead and open it up. Woo! Oh, the foam is at it again. What magnificence. Okay, so right away, oh my gosh, blue, hello. So this is the first thing that's in the box. We're gonna go ahead and mention it because it will not be a part of the try-on and demo. This is the Dr. Brand Pore Dermabrasion Pore Perfecting Exfoliator. And hi guys, Dr. Brand is mad money. Like, I need to take out a loan to buy this stuff. Oh, hi. Love getting it in the box. I know exactly what I want to do next. It's the only thing I think I've cared about from this box ever since I saw a spoiler. This is the Becca Skin, excuse you, Shimmering Skin Perfector Pressed in Prosecco Pop. Dead. I don't know, I just feel so cool, like, having this, like, beautiful packaging. Becca is known for their, like, bomb highlighters. How pretty. Ooh, that looks really gold. A little nervous because gold can either be really good or totally terrible on my very white skin. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and swatch it. Let's see. Okay, so one little swirly. Shut up. Shut up. I didn't even like mention the card. It kind of just like drifted away into the box. So the theme is Spellbound. Okay. So the Dr. Brandt Pore Dermabrasion is $58. That's like more than twice I paid for this box. That's for donk. And the Becca highlighter is $38. Guys, these are so expensive, it's unreal. This is the Tarte Tartist Quick Dry Matte Lip Paint, and this is in the shade Bestie, thank God, because I was afraid they were gonna send me a shade that I already had. I'm not really a fan of their other lip paints. I think they're just called the lip paints, I'm not sure, but these are the quick dry ones, which is more of like a liquid lipstick formula, which I really like. It really doesn't feel like you're wearing anything when you wear these. Like, it just feels like your lips and the color stays on wonderfully, and this is beautiful. Okay, so the next thing in here is another lip product, and I'm gonna do my best. This is Jean Bleu? Nope. I feel like it needs to be more French than that, like Jean Bleu. Okay, so this is their lip liner. It is in the shade Spice. It is $5, and it pretty closely resembles the nude that I got. So let's see here. I'm gonna go ahead and swatch it next to it. Whoa, very creamy. Guys, it is like almost just a perfect match. I would say the lip liner is just a little more brownie, but they look just about the same. So, holla. The last thing in here is from Dirty Little Secret, and it doesn't. What is it? Eyeshadow crayon, and I guess it's in the shade Illusion. I remember receiving Dirty Little Secret. I remember getting their liquid lipstick, and I was not a fan of it. It was very crackly. Not a big fan. Ooh, this is jumbo. Eyeshadow sticks are not always my favorite, but I'm willing to give it a shot. It's just, ooh, wait. Let's see here. It is really pretty though. It's a nice peach color, but it's got a gold reflect to it. It's really pretty. It's actually a shade I would really like, so we're gonna go ahead and give it a try. Again, this is the shade Illusion, and this retails for $14. Okay, so I went ahead and zoomed in, so I pretty much did all of my base, foundation, concealer, powder, bronzer, brows. I am ready to go. I even did my mascara just because I didn't feel like putting it on later. So I'm gonna go ahead and start with the Dirty Little Secret eyeshadow crayon, and I'm gonna be lazy and I'm just gonna put this on and I'm not gonna do any matte crease shades. Oh, I know, crazy, right? I always have to do a matte crease shade, but not today because it is midnight and I don't feel like it. So I'm just gonna go ahead and apply this to a bare lid. I'm gonna go ahead and just apply it with the stick. Oh, I feel like I don't like that it pulls my eyes. I'm gonna kind of pat it with my finger. I don't really like applying this with just the stick, so I'm gonna go ahead and take my finger. I'm gonna go ahead and wipe it off clean finger. On the other, I'm going to go ahead and take it on the stick and just kind of warm it up a little bit. Kind of put it all over my finger here. I don't care about ruining that point. Let's go ahead and ruin it. Kind of get it all over my finger. And I'm going to go ahead, excuse me, sir, and I'm just going to apply that straight onto my lid with my finger. It's a really light shade, and on my skin tone, it kind of looks like I'm just putting on gold shimmer. Like, I don't see that peachy impact that I kind of saw initially when I was putting it on my hand. Okay, so one thing I will say is that I definitely recommend putting it on your finger and applying it that way. I didn't really like the way that it applied, like, just the stick, like that. It drug, like, it just moved it all around, and it didn't really settle or intensify the look in any way, and I feel like applying it with my finger just, it just makes it look a little nicer, kind of like barely there shimmer, and I don't hate that. I actually think it's kind of nice just for like an everyday look and a really natural, dewy, almost like model-esque wet look. There we go. Now that we're building it up, that peach is kind of starting to come out a little bit, but it does take some work, and if you know me, you know that I don't like work. So, not terrible, not great, not my fave. It might work for you, so here's hoping that it does, because it's a beautiful, beautiful color. Let's move on to the next thing. I'm going to go ahead and do the highlighter, because it was what I was most excited for, and I just really want to get into it. Gold scare the living bonanza out of me, though, because pasty people and golds, it's a fine line, okay? And oftentimes, it's just a little too much. So let's go ahead and see. Dip it in. I'm gonna go in a couple of times. Ooh, I see it on there. You ready? Okay. It doesn't look that bad on my skin. I'm sure on camera it might look something totally crazy. So I'm scared. Let's see. I need a bigger mirror for this. I'm weak. I need a bigger mirror. It's gold, and you can see the shift, but it doesn't look like this gold stripe on my face, which is really all I could ask for. It's just a really nice shift. Like, oh, it's really pretty. I was very scared it was gonna be too dark for me. Now that our highlight is done and banging, like, get out of my way. I'm so serious. We're gonna go ahead and let's just do lips. So I'm gonna start by lining them with the Jean Bleu. What is it? Spice? Yes, spice. Just go ahead. Now, I'm not one to like wear lip liners on their own, but this is a beautiful color and perfect for fall. So let's just get into it. This is, okay, this has a smell and it stays. Like, I can smell like the wooden pencil, do you know what I mean? I smell like fresh school supplies right now, like, I can't not smell it. So, keep that in mind. Now, this is a combination. I'm obsessed. This is freaking beautiful. Okay guys, thank you so much for tuning in. I am pretty impressed with just about everything in the box. The eyeshadow stick was kind of a little for me, but the lip liner, obviously I'm in love with the Tarte Quick Dry Matte Lip Paints, and I'm still like done with this highlight. Like, beautiful. I'm also really excited to try the Dr. Brandt Pore Dermabrasion. This is a really well-regarded brand, and it is super, super expensive. So it's really fun to get something that, like, what's the word I'm looking for? Like, so high-end, like, so luxurious. That was the word I wanted. So luxurious in the box. Like, guys, this was a great box this month. I really recommend signing up for BoxyCharm if you haven't already. And yeah, guys, go ahead and leave a comment. Let me know what you got in your box this month. And how did you feel about it? How did it work for you? Let's start a conversation. And thank you guys so much for watching. Have a great day, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.